tonight, police are investigating after multiple people were shot in South Fulton.
Happened near the Orchard Springs apartments on Oakley Industrial Boulevard.
And that's where we find News Edge reporter Denise Dillon, who joins us now live with the latest on this breaking story.
Yes, I have just learned that one person is dead in this shooting here at the Orchard Springs apartments. I just talked to a City of South Fulton police officer who told me that there were three people, all men, in an apartment in Building 6. They were sitting around visiting. A fight broke out. That led to a gunfight. Shots were fired among the three, and police tell me when it was over, two people were injured and rushed to the hospital. That third person is dead. Now, police have not released any names yet. It is much too early for any of those details. We do know that this just happened a little more than 90 minutes ago, and we are still trying to collect information. This is a gated community. Police are less than 200 yards from here at the entrance trying to gather more information. We will be here getting more information from them, and we will have the latest for you on Good Day Atlanta. Reporting live in the city of South Fulton.
Thanks for the latest from there.